Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Oh hey.
Oh hi.
Hi. So remember this? Today we're gonna be making the Italian cheese. Zin's gonna help me / supervise me making it, but she refuses to be on camera. So
yes,
it's just me. We're gonna make ricotta because that's the quickest and easiest to make. What do we need? We need milk, citric acid. Oh, we found the citric acid. Brilliant. Thoroughly sterilize equipment with sterilizer. Do I have to?
Yes.
I found the sterilizer. It's this one here. 2 liters. I at least knew how to do that. Don't burn yourself.
I won't. Professional.
Hey Alexa. Timer for 2 minutes.
2 minutes, starting now.
Isn't that cool? Oh my god, I need 2 liters of milk.
How much milk did you buy?
1 liter.
Well, we'll just make a half one then.
Okay. So we'll make it half everything. Yep. So we need half a teaspoon of citric acid dissolved in a 1/4 cup of cool water.
So half of a quarter?
1/8.
Right? Are you sure?
Yes.
You need to make sure she's doing it correctly.
What do you mean? You're supposed to.
She's eyeballing it, but her eyeballs are not good.
A lot of milk. This is stirring.
No, you're just moving your pot around in circles.
It's the same thing, right?
No.
It's curdling. Alexa, timer for 20 minutes.
20 minutes, starting now.
We made ricotta!
Yay!
Mmm. It's like cheese! It's actually cheese! Hey, it's pretty good. Want some?
Yeah. Mmm.
It's good, eh?
Hey,
that's cool. I made cheese.
It's good.
Bye, cheese. No.
Put crumbs on the.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna say that. So we'll make like a toast, and then we'll put ricotta on, and then like a blueberry compote, some freeze-dried plum, and then like some slivers of like almonds.